All right, 10:32 p.m., and here's a quick rundown of tonight's action in the American Association. Of course, you know the Gold Eyes beat the Jackals 6-0, and the Fucknuts beating the Slut Puppies 15-10. That's crazy. And, of course, you know Gary beat St. Paul, East St. Paul, that should be, 4-2. So we'll show you the standings as of tonight, right now, as they've been updated. There they are, Winnipeg Gold Eyes, first in the North, 9-up on St. Paul. Lincoln is still first in the Central, only a half game up on Gary. Where are we here? Wild card position, as you know. Laredo Lemurs hold that last wild card position. So, like I said before, the playoffs could be between the Gold Eyes and the Slut Puppies or even the Gary South Shore Railcats. Likely not gonna, it's likely gonna be Lincoln. But either way, the Fish with a big victory tonight. I think they're only 7 games from clinching first now. I think the magic number is 7, something such as that.